Oh, yeah, I'm going to even get an award or something. I don't know.
He's getting the Lifetime Achievement Award for Male Character Actor, which is unbelievable.
Which is kind of weird because I thought I was just getting started. And this is like, don't you get these when you're dead? Right, I'm going to start making movies now. So I'm going to switch from character to actually lead. That's
what he's going to be doing big things now.
Big time, yes. Big time.
Well, it's always great to meet you. And is there, hopefully, you're going to enjoy the performances?
I'm looking forward to the evening. I'm going to get a free meal. I'm going to sit at the big table. I'm sitting at the adult table this time. So it's going to be really. But let me remind you of one thing, that is The Outlaw Emmett Demas is my new movie that's coming out next year.